Think you know how to catch a disc? Well, think again.
Come on, Dennis.